Alright, so I just left the solution up so that you can pause the video and solve the puzzle. And that's all from me for this guide. Thanks for watching and see you next time.